Lit by eerily beautiful moonlight, the Pokemon await their trainer's orders. The blue corner suddenly calls their Pokemon back. Ivysaur is sent out. And now, the battle begins. The red corner makes the first attack. A solid hit. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. The red corner calls their Pokemon back. Dodrio is sent out. Solid hit! Slam dunk! Taken down by an intense blow! Sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon, but we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. That hurt! Ice beam hits! Taken down by an intense blow! Is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? Welmer is sent out. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next?
Self-destruct detonates.
Taken down by an intense blow. But the attacker is down as well. Is sent out. Gible is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot.
Ice beam hits.
A huge amount of damage. It's down. The battle has ended. The blue corner pulled off an impressive victory.